Princess Elizabeth and her husband while in Kenya, and the new queen left him.
The hangar.